Christmas.
Jeez, Christmas is terrible. I'm never, ever, ever gonna get it together. Dad don't give a shit, and my sister said whatever. All good, and I'm cool. My mom threw the tree up in the in-ground pool. Something out of something, cause I'm underage drinking. It's easy sneaking liquor when they're cooking in the kitchen. Woke up, tree side, grabbed the garbage can lid for a ghetto sleigh ride.
And this could be
gingerbread tastes like Jaeger.
The worst Christmas ever.
Bitch, you don't know a sled.
But everything is better in my ugly Christmas sweater.
The morning flight to Paris, night before they punished me and sent me to the attic.
Go to your room.
Woke up, rolled out. Mum forgot about me on the plane and freaked out. Two guys tried to break into my house, but I was smarter. Set a bunch of traps, set a guy on fire. Yeah, I nearly died. Mum had to ask John Candy for a ride.
Wait a second, that sounds really familiar.
No, that's my family Christmas, that's what happened.
Do they even have Christmas in Australia?
No.
Everything is better in my ugly Christmas sweater. Don't care what Santa brings, won't send him a letter. Make a list and check it twice, it won't make it better. Everything is better in my ugly Christmas sweater.
So, there was this one year, and it was Christmas, and my brother got karate patches, and I really wanted to get karate patches, so I thought I was gonna get karate patches, and then I didn't get karate patches.
Everything is better in my ugly Christmas sweater. Don't care what Santa brings, won't send him a letter.
Okay, Courtney, here's the part where you sing like Mariah Carey. Go, go.
No, I'm not doing it this year. Everybody made fun of me last year. You do it.
Fine, I'll do it.